never had money in the flesh. Yes. But I've seen it in the banks and I've seen it on the movies. And I'm very proud of my address. Yes. Cause I'm from the Tory town. I'm from the Biripi Nation. Black fellas say, who's your mob and where you from? Cause when you're one of us, you know you'll always belong. And we don't care about your job or the clothes you wear. Cause all we wanna know is if we're connected, and we usually are through aunties, uncles, cousins, sisters, and bras. It's just a play. It's a mad thing about being black. Cause we'll always be dead to me. Yeah. It's just something I've learned. It's not about them and us. It's a different kind of fun. See, you are truly the ruler of your own destiny. Cause every day you roll, yeah. Cause you're a deadly aborigine. We've always known that we can do anything anywhere as good as anyone.
We can do anything anywhere as good as anyone.
And anybody who knows us knows that when we're doing something,
when we're doing something,
we do it how it should be done.
How it should be done.
Cause we can run, we can jump, we can sing, we can dance, we can do anything if we take a chance. And we don't care. Here is the challenge, here we got no fear. Cause you know we are mothers,
fathers, teachers, nurses,
doctors, lawyers, I can sing a thousand verses. We've been here for over 60,000 years. Cause we'll always be deadly. This is something I've learned. It's not about them and us. It's just a different kind of us. Do you want to be the ruler? Yeah. Have you heard that? Every day you rule, yeah. Cause you're a deadly aborigine.
Deadly.
Better than we ever dreamed. Of the crop where the cream. Deadly. So glad we will try and take it if you dare. Cause we'll always be deadly. It's just something in our blood.
Yeah.